alarm delay.
Here we will measure the alarm delay for the defibrillator, which the current ECG is set to 60 beats per minute. We're going to drop it both below and exceed those limitations on the display, which will sound an alarm, which we will record and measure. Here on the defibrillator analyzer, we will press F1, which we will select 30 beats per minute, and drop that ECG signal below its limits and make the device alarm. Once it starts alarming, measure using our stopwatch how long that takes.